What are you doing, swatting flies?
Oh, I'm just warming up.
Warming up? You're sweating already.
Ha!
What was that? It's supposed to be a jab? Doc.
How's this for getting old?
Ha! What was that, love tap?
You know, if you could fight as well as you could talk, you'd be pretty tough.
I just don't want to hurt you.
Hurt me? I'm a doctor.
Well, I hope you make house calls. Because I'm sending you home. You all right?
They're gonna be moving me anytime now.
I know, Dr. Carl.
I'm too old to go to prison.
I know, Dr. Carl.
I'll probably get the gas chamber this time.
Can we have a few minutes alone? It's all taken care of, Grandfather. We're gonna get you out of here.
When? When? Tell me when.
Right about now.
Nobody gets out.
Let's go!
Come on, come on!
Up in the air.
Take this down and I'll get my grandson.
No way, it's too dangerous.
No!
Ah! kill me, you kill us both.
If you don't take it down, we both go. Take it down!
Okay, so first thing is Mr. Johnson's MRI. Got to get that done tomorrow morning. And then the chest x-ray on the... Take him to trauma 3. We've got 4 more coming in from a drive-by shooting. Handle it.
Doctor, please. She's in so much pain. Can't you do something? We've been here for an hour and a half.
I'm sorry. We're understaffed. I'll get a nurse here to administer an IV immediately.
Listen up. I don't want no crap. My partner here's messed up. I want him fixed. I want to fix now.
Excuse me. That's not how it works around here. Now, any time did you lose consciousness?
No, but the other guy did.
Well, in that case, you're going to have to wait your turn like everybody else.
Suppose it is our turn.
Look, this is a hospital. We don't want any trouble.
I hate doctors.
Sit down. Come on. Sit down. Oh, Mr. Carducci, they're ready for you now.
Welcome, mi amicis. I extend to each and every one of you the comforts of my humble abode and my appreciation for your being here. Gentlemen, tonight we make history. This was the past. And this is the future, our future. Organized crime is on the verge of becoming an international network that will bring together business partners from all over the planet. And tonight we have the elite, the creme de la creme of that, Wu Fang of the Hong Kong Triad, the Honorable Soto Wayanabashi of the Japanese Yakuza, and mi amigo Carlos Lopez of the Bogota Cartel. And last but not least, our esteemed comrade, Vladimir Khrushchev, without whose vision and foresight none of this would have been possible. Now, smuggling nuclear weapons from the old Soviet Union and selling them on the black market is a different kind of line than what we're used to. But the profits from this can make us all very, very rich men.
Money. I like that.
Thanks to our comrade again, we have what looks to be an unlimited supply of these weapons. And coupled with an overwhelming demand from third world governments, it all spells success, gentlemen. The Carducci family will broker the sales, and the buyers will handle their own exportation. The monies will then be moved again through the same distribution routes for laundering. If we make good on this, and I know we can, gentlemen, we're going to be in business for a very long, long time.
How do we know we can trust you?
You see, that kind of thinking is poison to us. We are not the enemy. Not me, not each other. The feds, the Interpol, they're the enemy. United we conquer, divided we perish. We are the future of the New World Order, and together we must rise and meet these challenges and become invincible. Viene vidi vinci. I came, I saw, I conquered. Azalu.
Okay, y'all know what we gotta do. We'll meet back here in 5 minutes. Mike, you and Lance got our backs.
In the mob shit, man.
Yo, man, it's like I told you. We'll be long gone before they even come here.
Let's just do what we came to do.
This way. please, Father. It's a beauty.
What? It's only broken to the plant. Go take care of it.
What's the con?
10 right.
10 to who?
24 left.
Four.
And 2 to the right.
Give me that bag. Oh, yeah.
Hurry up, man. Hurry up.
Yeah. Can't leave that.
Let's get out of here, man. Break.
Correct me if I'm wrong, but aren't we supposed to be in the patient care business here? What are you doing, drumming up business for the clinic?
No, if I were, I know a couple of city councilmen I'd be going after. You know, I can't believe they don't think this city needs a volunteer medical facility.
You know, speaking of that, we still haven't received the money that was allocated for it. And I sure hope it doesn't end up like the school district and the lotto money. What the hell does happen to all that lotto money? Listen, how's Bobby doing?
He's fine. He's better. He keeps wondering when he's gonna get a new mom. You know, I'd like to spend more time here, but I really feel guilty when I'm away from him for too long.
I have an idea. Why don't you both take my cabin up in the mountains for the weekend? Because I could sure use a rest.
Are you sure? I thought you and Nurse Ratchet were going up there.
Johnny, I could use a rest. Get out of here.
Thanks.
Pull up on him. Pull up on him. It's okay.
What are his vital signs?
He's got the, what do you call that? I checked over here.
Get out
of the
way. Look straight ahead. Straight ahead.
No. Ah! Get him! Get him! Get him! Oh! Come on, get him! Get him!
Gunshot wound.
Johnny? I recognize your car. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. What the heck's going on here?
I don't know. That's what I was about to ask you.
I don't know. I saw the accident. I stopped to help, and somebody pulled a gun on me.
Well, did you get a good look at him?
Yeah, I think I can make him.
Okay. Let me start getting this mess organized here a little bit, and then meet me down at the station. We'll go through the mug shots and see what we can find. You sure you're all right?
I'm fine. Give me a minute.
All right.
My bag. My bag.
Low-life scumbags break into my place and they steal from me. Is there no respect out there? Who do you think you are, huh? Where's the disc, asshole?
This was in the bag with the money and the jewels.
Oh, but it's not there now, is it? Huh? Is it? Is it?
got a name?
Huh? Fingers.
Fingers? Fingers.
Time to get a new name, huh?
Don't kill me. I'll do anything. I swear. Don't kill me.
Where's the disc, asshole?
It was in the bag with the money. I swear it was in the bag.
You know what, son? I believe you. I believe you.
Doctor has my disc. Get it? Get me back my disc. Or the friggin' FBI, the CIA, the Interpol, and the UN will be up my ass with a bulldozer. Now!
Yes, yes, boss. Come on, let's go. Come on.
I got it.
Daddy, are we really going fishing?
Yeah, we sure are. Gonna fish till you turn blue.
Yeah, I like blue.
Go on in the car. Go in the car.
I packed enough food, but you'll have to stop for milk.
Thanks, Maria.
I should have warned you. He tried getting the campy things ready himself.
That's okay.
He tried.
Okay, this is where we'll be, and there's no phone up there, so you have to call me on my cellular.
Okay, well, don't worry about me. Now, you two take off and have a wonderful time.
We will.
Oh, good.
Is Dr. Wu in?
No.
No. Oh, well, we're interior decorators, and Dr. Wu says that we could come over and look at the place, you know, because we heard it's real nice, so we just, like, you know, take a look at his, you know, decorations and everything, okay?
Dr. Wu didn't say anything about that.
Oh, well, I'm a doctor, you know, and an interior decorator also, and, you know, I know Dr. Wu from the hospital, and he says that we could come over here and look at the house.
You're a doctor?
Yeah, I'm a doctor and an interior decorator.
I'd like to see some ID.
You want to see some ID?
Yes.
Okay, I'll show you some ID.
Well, this is it. What do you think?
What a great cabin.
Wow, that's a lot of fish. Look, that's a big one.
I'm gonna catch the biggest fish in the whole lake.
Hello?
Yeah, give me Mr. Carducci.
Oh, hold on a second.
Yeah.
Mr. Carducci, it's me, Vin.
Yeah, what do you want?
Listen, you know, Wu's not home right now, but I know where he is. He's up in some cabin, up in some mountain or something. What do you want me to do?
You do what you gotta do. You just make sure I get that disc back.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's go, come on. Let's go, get in.
Hey there.
Hi.
Is that your pet cat?
No, it's a Sheba. She's a cougar.
Wow.
I rescued her from a poacher's trap this morning.
She's a beauty. You must be the park ranger.
Yeah, the only one on the mountain. I'm Kelly Scarborough.
Johnny Wu, nice to meet you. This is my son, Bobby.
Hey, Bobby.
Hi.
So what brings you two to Winslow?
We're just coming to pick up some groceries for dinner.
Will you come eat with us?
I'm sure your mommy and daddy want to be alone.
My mom's at heaven.
I'm sorry. If you'll excuse me, just don't get too close to the cat, okay?
Pretty nice cougar, huh?
Sure is. Come on.
Howdy. Nice day, ain't it?
It sure is.
I'm Sheriff Watson.
I'm Johnny Wu. This is my son, Bobby.
No passing through?
Oh, we're going fishing up at the lake.
Well, that lake's got the best tasting trout I ever had. You know, a little butter and a little lemon, and you got yourself a meal you won't find anywhere. Hey, but you be on the lookout for the big one up there. Okay. The locals here call him Jaws. You know, he must be 36 inches long and will weigh at least 15 pounds. Y'all have fun now.
Sure will.
Your traps? Everything else.
What's the problem?
These poachers seem to have a problem with the law.
Let's get them!
You still haven't answered Bobby's question about dinner.
So, are you inviting me now?
Yeah.
I'd love to.
How about 8 o'clock up on Chowder Hill?
Doc's place. Yeah. That'd be great.
Great. Okay, I'll see you then.
Okay.
Let's go, Bob. You think Jaws is out there?
I'm not afraid. I got you to protect me.
That's right. You sure do. Whoa, you got a big one. Pull him in. That's it, that's it. Reel him in. Reel him in. Oh, no. Maybe next time. Okay, Bobby, put away your toys. Help me set the table.
Uh-oh.
What's the matter? You don't like my cookie?
No way. Hi.
Hi.
Come on in.
Thanks. Where's Bobby? There he is. Hey there, camper. How you doing? Look what I got for you.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Sure it's over there?
Yeah, boss.
Okay, let's do it.
I like your daddy.
Me too. Give me a kiss. Good night.
He is so sweet. hope you don't mind me asking, but what happened to Bobby's mother?
Julie was killed in a car accident. A drunk driver.
I'm sorry.
So, what about you? Never been married?
No.
You live up here all alone?
Yeah.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it is nice. It's plenty of fresh air, no phones. It's beautiful. I'd say Mother Nature did a pretty good job.
I think so, too. I get used to living up here.
I don't know about that.
What do you mean?
You'd miss the excitement of the city. It gets pretty boring up here.
You did pretty well with those poachers. Where'd you learn to fight like that?
The army.
The army?
Yeah. Well, hey, you've handled yourself pretty well, too, for a doctor.
So what made you decide to get out?
I was stationed in Iraq during the war, and we were supposed to get lines down on a nuclear plant that Hussein was building. We found the plant, but they were protecting it with children, like live bait for anybody with a weapon. It made me sick. War, killing, politics. None of it made any sense. I guess you could say a spiritual revelation came over me. As soon as I got back, I put in for a discharge, and this place is as far away as I could get. I love it up here, though. And I know it sounds sort of crazy, but I feel like I'm closer to heaven up here.
Doesn't sound crazy to me.
I had a wonderful time.
Me too.
Dinner was great.
Thank you. Well, maybe tomorrow morning you can show Bobby and me around the lake.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to. That'd be great.
Thank you.
Let's let them know we're here. Come out with the bag, Woo. We know you got it. Come on. Hey, Woo, look. All we want is the disc, okay? So just give me the disc, okay? That's it. All right, Woo?
Bobby, stay here. Don't move. You'll be safe, okay?
Okay. You wanna play? And Woo, you want to play? Okay, I'll play with you. Okay, Woo? Everybody go. Okay, come on. Let's load the place up.
A dinner party, huh? So who are they?
I don't know, but I'm gonna find out.
I'm scared, Daddy.
Stay right here, Bobby.
I don't get it. Mac-11s, C-4, all that manpower.
Whoever they are, this is what they want.
What's on it?
I don't know. My bag was switched in an accident.
Let's just get to the sheriff's. My truck's over here. Come on. The radio. I hope you're up for a walk.
How far?
A good 6 miles.
No way. Is there any place closer?
Yeah, there is. Follow me.
Hello, Mr. Carducci. It's me, Vinny.
I know who it is, stupid.
It wasn't good, boss. We got to the cabin.
cabin and shot it up like you said, but then we got jumped by ninjas or something. It must have been 20 of them. Karate kung fu fucks all over the place, and the doctor was one of them. I fried the cabin, but he got away. I didn't get no disc. I'm real sorry, Mr. Carducci.
Get your skinny ass back here.
You have problems, Carmen.
No problems, just solutions.
You are beginning to irritate me. You try to hide something from me, no? Distrust, it goes both ways. Comrade, we must see eye to eye.
Yeah, this doctor got a hold of something that belonged to me. I sent my boys up to the mountain to get it back. One thing and another, and the bastard took them out. Yeah, most of them anyway, except for that yo-yo for brains, Vinny, on my mother's grave. What did I do to deserve him?
What did this doctor take that was so important to you?
The computer disc.
The disc with our charts and everything?
Yeah, but I'm telling you, I'll handle it. He doesn't even know what he's got.
This is not good, my friend.
I told you, I'll handle it.
No, you will let me find him for you.
Why? What, do you want to let Psycho off the leash?
My friend, do not be impertinent. It is as important for me as it is for you that our operations run smoothly. Besides, I have as much to lose as you do, comrade.
Hey, look, you want to let your boys be in on a party? Go ahead, be my guest.
Sichkov, he just likes to kill Americans. Reminds him of old days in KGB. And besides, the doctor will see his last patient.
Bobby, good to meet you.
One and only Bront Calhoun. Yeah.
I like your animals.
Oh, thank you very much.
Bront, we ran into some trouble. I really need your help.
You know, I heard a lot of noise coming from the lake last night. Now, that had nothing to do with y'all, did it?
I'm afraid so. I need you to watch Bobby here until we get back from Sheriff Watkins.
Got anything I can do to oblige? Hop on this old horse here. We'll look around this ranch here,
okay.
You know?
Oh,
getting it. Here we go. Hang on this old horse here. Oh, goodness. Hey.
Who is this guy?
He's an old friend.
Here, look the goat.
You sure Bobby's gonna be safe here?
Yeah. Bronx the greatest, he'll be fine.
Bobby, come here. Now, you stay here and be good, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I love you.
You too.
Okay.
Have fun. Let's go.
Y'all be careful.
bear trap. It breaks the bone and severs the artery so that the animal bleeds to death. They're well hidden, so be sharp.
You don't want him dead yet. Get the disc, then fry him. He could have hit it somewheres.
Where'd it come from? You see anything?
I don't know.
Давай! Пошел! Пиште!
This way. Stay low.
Move your butts. We're doing it.
This is man who defeated your soldiers? Pharaohs and ninjas.
How should I know? Where's the disc?
What disc?
What disc?
You're no fighter.
Try me.
Maybe. Maybe I will.
Enough of this shit. I got it from here, Boris.
My name is not Boris.
Where's the disc, asshole? Hey, look, I'm not in the conversing mood. Hand it over if you know what's good for you.
Don't try anything, or I'll kill you.
Go to hell.
Wait, leave him alone!
You had very pretty fish.
All right, all right. I'll tell you where it is.
Where?
Over there.
Check it out.
You better not be like.
Even odds to me.
I like your style, Doc.
Let's split up.
Okay.
Be back in 10.
We split up and surround them.
You go that way.
Okay, guys, this way.
Давай.
Tony, come in. Tony!
Here.
Tony! Come on, Tony. Come in, Tony. Tony!
Hey, Vinny, behind you.
Tony, where are you? Come in, Tony!
I'm coming to get you, Vinny.
I ain't going through this shit again.
Alive, then listen to me, and maybe you leave. Johnny Wu.
Come in, Johnny Wu.
We just want the disc. Now, you give it to us.
And you go free.
Yeah, like your visit last night. There's only two ways out of this forest. Either you walk out now, or you leave in a body bag.
I accept your challenge.
Come on.
Oh, I don't like this, Boris. I don't like that one bit. I mean, we just got here and look what happened. And now you want to play commando raid with this quack? I mean, this ain't no suicide squad over here. You know what I'm saying?
I told you not to call me Boris. Now you call me Boris one more time, and I will bite out your tongue and feed it to the wolves. And then I will kill you. The walk. For sure.
I'll go this way.
Thank you.
You're a lunatic, you know that? You're trying to get me killed out here. You're a commie son of a bitch. You should be locked up. Hey, Boris. You hear me? You hear me?
Not to call me Boris.
I was supposed to call an hour ago.
You must relax, comrade. Sichkov is a very efficient soldier. He never fails mission. Unlike your men.
Hey, I don't care what you think. You know, you're starting to get on my nerves. You're still in a good old U.S. of A.
You are a dirty pig.
What did you say?
I said you are the boss, comrade.
Let me see. Okay, come on.
Come on.
Over here, Sheriff.
Sit down.
Sit down. Let me take a look. Let me take a
I do all that, eh? Some doctor. How do I know Godzilla here didn't go psycho and whack everybody?
Trust, comrade.
Hey, and I'm not your fucking comrade. I trust you about as far as I can spit, and I don't trust this monkey either. 14 men. What do I gotta do, call out the friggin' militia? Annunzio, come here!
That is a very loud, smelly man, no? You miss your papa? Yeah. You are a good boy. Yes, you are.
How about we go get your papa? Huh? Yeah? You want me to do that for you? Good.
Johnny, you better take a look at this.
What is it?
It's an international distribution flow chart for weapon sales. Nuclear weapons bought and sold in the black market. That name mean anything to you?
No.
Well, it does to me. That's mafia. It's the worst. You really got yourself into a hell of a pickle here, my friend. Since the fall of communism, the Russian mob has gone crazy. The black market controls a major percentage of the country's export. You stumbled onto an international conspiracy.
Criminals with nuclear weapons? I mean, that's crazy. I mean, what would happen if...
If just one of them gets a wild hair up his ass. Just when we thought the nuclear threat was over, resurfaced under another name. Organized crime. Global Mafia.
Well, what are we gonna do about Bobby, Mike? I mean, they said...
They said no cops. John, Carducci's gonna kill Bobby anyway, but he's gonna wait until you're there.
We've got less than 2 hours.
Listen, Carducci's got ears all over the place, even in the department. Bobby's only way out of this alive is us.
Happy Father's Day. It's very touching. You? You're the psycho that took out half my crew? Come on, let's have it. The disc, Doc.
Here. Stay here, Bobby. I'll be right back.
Now, I think I try you.
I don't know, son. That's a tough one.
Why do fish eat worms?
That's easy. They like the way they taste.
They don't taste them, but I tried.
You better stick to people food, son.
Hey, I made some worm soup for lunch.
Ew.
Have a seat.
Doctor's orders?
Absolutely.
You got one! Great.